His commitment to her is such that I'm truly warmed by every time I hear him talk about her or to her. His description to me of his feelings for her, completely natural, deeply sincere, and timeless. And his unmoving focus on loving her for the rest of his life is truly inspiring.
Now, this is the difficult bit, is where I start from, which is for her friends. And okay. I mean, Zed's got a huge number of friends, a lot of people here today, and I think we would all agree, except the ideas of her father and the rest of the family, that she is just perfect. I'm not going to say anything else, but she is the most selfless, kindest, most supportive.
Sleight of hand and twist of fate on a bed of nails, she makes me wait.
So that buck-toothed little boy from the prep school football match would have looked on at this day brimming with pride and disbelief at the sight of his beautiful new bride, with a raw excitement about what lies ahead for them. I've absolutely no doubt that they will be eternally happy together.
Through the storm we reach the shore. You gave it all, but I want more. And I'm waiting for you. With or without you. I can't live.
I first met Jake standing in a muddy field in the pouring rain at 4 a.m. in the morning at Gooseberry Tree Festival. I went to bed that night and dreamt of his smile. Who would have thought 18 months later, today would have happened?
And you give yourself away. And you give yourself away. And you give. And you give. And you give yourself away. My hands are
bowled over with how lucky I am to have met you, Jake. This last year has been the most amazing year of my life. Thank you for loving me like you do. Thank you for being my rock, my hero, my everything. You're the most wonderful person I have ever come across. Your sensitivity, your strength, your decisiveness, your kindness, your utter loyalty to those closest to you, and your unending sense of fun. You're incredible, and I love you. And I'll do my utmost to make you proud. And I can't wait to stand by your side for the rest of your life. Thank you.